Okay, so for Sec 1 students, kalau pelangi kasih, we're gonna have our exam preparation for Chapter 1, Primes, HCF, and LCM. Chapter 2, you do the whole number, integer, fractions, and operations. And Chapter 3, we are doing estimation. Okay, so I pick some numbers, some easy numbers. No, not easy number, but some numbers that will be useful for you to prepare for the exam. Okay, Chapter 1, 4C. How do you do 4C? Find the prime factorization. So you have to read the question properly, then you can solve it easily. Okay, so how do you solve the prime factorization? Actually, it is talking about the factor 3, right? So you need to put the 3 with the branches, start from 61,200. Okay, then what next? You can do the splitting here. Usually you learn 2 and something, right? That's what I don't like. Why? Because I can just put 100 here and 612. Can I? Boleh boleh aja ya, kan multiplication, right? And then 100 is 10 times 10. Easy peasy. 10 is 2 times 5. And then 2 times 5. I circle the number that cannot be broken down anymore, that cannot be branched anymore. That's called prime number. Yeah. And then 612. I mau pakainya 6 sama 102, boleh gak? Kalau enggak apa-apa, jangan ya, jangan. 2, 306, right? And then 2, 153. So how do I solve this easily? I just divide by 2 as usual. 1, and then this is 10, go 1, and then 10 divided by 2, 5. 5 divided by times 2, 10, go 6, yeah, 0, 6, you subtract, right? And then 6 divided by 2, 3. Okay, maybe the hardest part will be 612 divided by 2. Ini banyak common misconception. So many misconception in this part. Okay, 6 by 2, 3, right? Yes. 3 times 2, 6. And you go down 1, terus lu turunin lagi 2. Jadinya 36. Salah gak?
Salah.
Wrong operation, yeah. The right operation, you have, after you go down by one number, put the one number down, 1 divided by 2. Gak bisa. Bisa ya, 0. So kalau gak muat, kalau kekecilan 0 aja. 0 times 2, 0. And then 306, right? So that's the way you use, I usually teach you to do. Okay, we can continue, guys, now. 153 by 3 becomes 51, right? And then another 3, 51 divided by 3, 17. Cepetin aja. Kalau you nggak bisa, divide sa pelan-pelan. Again, you might use your calculator in order to solve this, but you have to provide this 3, right? Kalau you mau pakai calculator, boleh, tapi harus ada 3-nya. Kalau nggak, salah. Ya. No point. Bukan minus point lagi. Okay, after we get all the numbers here, so what to do is try to find the answer. 2 power berapa nih? 1, 2, 3, 4, done. Right? 2 power 4, 3-nya ada berapa? 1, 2, right? Times 5 power 2, right? We have two numbers of 5. 5 power 2 times 17. Okay? This is the answer. This is the expected answer, and this will be the working. Okay, you have to provide the working as well. Okay, if you want to take note, but if you too late, no problem. You get the video later on. Okay, now 10C, G. Okay, 10C and G. We have to find the HCF of each of the sets of numbers. Yeah, no problem. 56 and 70. Oh, wait, wrong. 56 and 70, you are finding the HCF. So what is the character of HCF? You pick the smallest power, yeah. Smaller power. Okay, and it has to be same. So 56, what we have to do? Three again. So we have to do further working. So write down 56. I get 7 times 8, can I?
Yes, because 7 is the 5.
Yes. 8, 2, 4, and then 2, 2, right?
Yes.
So 2 cubed times 7. 7
times 2 is 5.
Okay, erase because I don't need this. You don't have to write it down as well. 70, 2, 35, 5, 7, right? So 2 power 1 times 5 times 7 power 1. So if we have no power, 2 power 1. That's for your better understanding. Okay? After we are done this, find the HCF. Remember HCF, same and low, right? Lower power, not small. Biar kita ingat-ingat sama yang kemarin ya. Lower power. Low and same. Okay? Ini ambil gak? Ambil ya?
Yeah.
To itself? 5?
No.
No, why? Because it has no 5 at top, on top. So, gimana aja. Yeah, 7? Ambil 1 ya, yang paling kecil ya. So, answer will be 14. Okay. But if you are asked to find the LCM, bisa juga nggak? Bisa. Udah ada factor 3-nya, udah enak banget guys. 2 power 3, ambil semua ya. And 5, all and 5. 5 times 7, right?
Yeah.
Kalau ditanya, but ini nggak ditanya, ya udah biar aja. Okay, G. G more challenging, 42. Okay. 66. And 78. Angkanya lebih banyak, but again, no big deal. Sama, caranya sama. Okay, let's see. 42 divided by 2. 21, yes. It can also 3, 7, right? So 2, 3, 7. Power 1. I think better put power. Biar enak, gitu ya. 66, 2, 33, 3, 11, right? So 2 times 3 times 11. 11 nggak boleh di bawah 7 ya. 11 harus di sini ya, guys. On the other position. Okay? And 78 agak males sih. Yeah. 2, 30, berapa deh? 2, 13. On the other position as well. So if you are finding the HCF, the same. Kalau ini ada 7 lagi, ambil nggak guys? Nggak ya, soalnya harus 3-3-nya ya. So 2 power 1, 3 power 1, 6. If you are finding the LCM, taruh semua, masukin semua gitu, masukin to greater power 1, power 1, 7, 11, 13, right? Capek ya, tapi again, that's not the question. Brandon? Yes. Kalau nggak ada sama sekali, 1. Ya, yeah. HCF-nya. Okay, next, canteen. Okay, word problem on canteen. 21, let's see. Kalau ada di workbook-nya, keluarin buka. Canteen A, canteen B, and canteen C repeat their lunch menus every 12 days.
You need to find the prime factor.
12, 8, and 10.
Yes.
Right? So, ini berarti mintanya apa nih? Ini cuma baca soalnya nih, guys. All three canteens serve noodle soup today. How many days later will three canteens serving the soup again? Multiple. Again means berapa kalinya lagi kan? Berapa kali lagi gitu? Berapa lagi? Kapan lagi gitu? So you do LCM, that's it. Next days, next meeting days, gitu ya. Okay. 2 square times 3, make it fast ya, guys. Bisa nggak? So bikin 3-nya. 8, 2 cube. 10, 2 times 5, right?
Yes.
And then we are finding the LCM. Ambil yang berapa? Why?
Because
high and low, high and all. Okay. Low same, high all. Oh, ini high and all. Okay. Times 3 times 5. 8.
The
yeah, 8 times 3 times 5. You lebih suka gimana? 8 times 3 dulu atau 8 times 5 dulu? Ya, enak. Okay, it times 40 times 3, 120 days. So on 120 days go more, all campaigns serve noodle soup again. Sama-sama soup. Soup meat. Okay, wait. How do I get the 3 and 5? Because it is presented on 12 and 10, right? LCM take all. Right, ambil semua, hapus deh. Got it, Jacob? By, how do I get 3 here? By doing the factor 3. Factor 3 is not given anymore. Because if you want to do, it will be a waste of time, right? See, 2 squared times 3, 8, 2, 4, 2, 2.
The number is easy to do.
You just
have
to get out from the square. Yes, that's it. Yes. Because it is LCM. LCM, lowest common multiple, take all. Good. Multiply everything. That's right. Okay, now number two. This is chapter two. This is the most, I think this is fun because it is not too easy. So we have the bracket. We have to do the bracket first.
Sir,
yes? No, there is no question that require you to do by yourself. You can use your calculator for every question, but if you ask the working, kalau diminta cara, you harus tulis caranya. Yes. Yes. Okay, here. I open the bracket. Which operation that I have to do first? That's it. What's the answer? Negative, right? Because negative divided by positive. Negative 8. What's the answer? Why 3? Why not first negative? That's it.
Yes, sir. Why is that? The question is
plus. Oh, thank you. Yeah, thank you. That's so negative. We don't have the negative on it. I could kebablasan. Negative 3 ya jawabannya.
Yes,
yeah, sorry. So B.
This is...
Okay, continue ya. If you have any question, by the way, everyone, please ask. So if we deal with the negative negative, we have to open the bracket, right?
Yes.
Jadi apa?
Plus,
that's right. Sabar, sabar, pelan-pelan. Ya, yeah. Make the same denominator. Jangan ribut ya, Harvest. There you go. Why? Because it become 30. Yes, that's it. Can you do anything else here?
What? Oh, no.
No, nothing else that you can do. Oh, sorry. Negative 5 over 6. You change the numerator, negative 7 over 4, right? And since this is division, we have to change the position. Flip.
5 over 6 times 4 over 7.
Okay, can you do else? You can cross or you can simplify.
Yes, cross.
Divide by 2, divide by 2, right?
Yes, so we can make it.
Slowly, Harvest. One more time. Jacob also. Negative 5 times negative 2. Positive, right? Because negative times negative, positive. You don't have to put the positive sign. Gak usah ya. Kayak gini gak perlu. Gak usah ya. Positifnya. Let it be like this. We cannot simplify further. It's okay. Now, I. Oh, very much. Oh, I hate this. Which first? Ini dulu ya. Multiplication, right? And then another multiplication. There you go. So what I circle is the priority. Negative 3 over 4, you multiply by 3 over 2, right? Make sense nggak? Gantiin ya, 1 over 2 dijadiin 3 over 2. Make the mix into improper. Plus, negative 3 over 4 times, nah berapa nih? Ada yang bisa jawab nggak? Harvest? 5
over 2.
Wrong. Negative 5 over 2. Okay, you change everything into improper fraction. Itu penting. Okay, next. Negative 9 over 8. Kalau multiply itu gampang. You don't have to make the denominator equal, guys. Ya, langsung aja. Times, times. That's it. Plus, negative times negative, positive, 15 over 8. Oh, enak ternyata angkanya. The denominator is already the same, guys. So, just negative 9 plus 15?
6.
Simplify? 3 over 4. Divide by 2, divide by 2. Negative 9 plus 15. Right? Different sign. Subtract 6 kan? 15 minus 9, 6. Sudah. Positive. Get it, Jones? Huh? Are you sure? Negative 9 plus 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Where is the position? Negative 8. Gitu ya. Kalau pakai cara ini lebih gampang, tapi wasting time. Wasting time. A waste of time. Okay, so this will be the operation. Wait, wrong. That. And simplify. Okay. Ah, ini udah mulai gampang, guys. Last chapter, last but not least. I hope this is the easiest part that you're gonna have for this exam. 2A. Correct to one decimal place. So 2.497, one decimal place di sini kan. Increase gak? Increase ya, soalnya next next digit 9, so 2.5. Done. Right? Easy peasy. Also applied on number C, B, D, and so on. Okay. 7B. 7B. Oh, there you go. 4.0672 to 3, significant figure, where do it stop then? Kita harus cari stopnya di angka berapa? 1, 2, 3, right? So, 06 or 07, guys? Hey, girls, 6 or 7? Abigail, 4.06 or 4.07? 7. Why? Because this 7 increase the value of 6, right? The next digit. Ingat ya, rules of next digit. It's very, very important. Done. Gampang kan? Kalau yang ini gampang banget sih, guys. Memang opinion yang chapter 3 itu lebih kayak santai. 2 yang paling susah. Jadi kayak sandwich, guys. Yang atas prime number, HCF, LCM. Gampang kayak roti. Tipis-tipis. Tengahnya padat tuh. Yang integers and so on. Tapi ya, bawahnya lebih gampang lagi, jadi kayak roti, daging, roti gitu ya. Bread, meat, and bread. 28A. Express this into two significant figures. Kita bikin semuanya aja ya, guys, biar lebih enak. So we try to discuss everything. More discussion, more preparation then. To two significant figures, you have to stop at here, right? Nah, ini kadang-kadang orang error. Stop di sini, jawabnya 27, stop, selesai. Benar nggak?
Nggak.
Salah ya, ini 100, so put 0. Okay? And this 0 is not considered as a significant figure. Ya, biarin aja gini. Again, because 0 on the right with no decimal. Yeah? Yes? No problem. Lihat di sini aja, tapi bisa ikutin ya, Brandon. Okay, I will send this to you later on. Yeah, it's hard. This is harder. Now part 2. 9.9068, correct to nearest whole number. Whole number di mana?
Whole number
yang paling depan itu kan decimal, right? 9.9068. This is the whole number. Increase kan gara-gara 9-nya, jadi 10, right?
Yeah.
9 is special. Ingat ya, 9 is special number because 9 can increase the left number, the number that is on the left of it. If it is 9 round up. Correct to one decimal place, guys. Part 3. Sini ya, stop ya. 3.0198. One decimal place. Stop di sini. Ya, 3 aja. Bener gak? Salah. Salah, guys. 0.0. You have to put 0.0 because it's from the surface. Ingat yang kemarin ya, kesalahan si siapa tuh?
Farhan.
Farhan, ya. Farhan's mistake on the previous question.
Is it 0.3?
0 is off. Yes. Okay, 28. Oh, two more numbers, guys. Bertahanlah.
Okay,
sedikit
okay.
Lagi.
This is the last number.
Correct one significant figures. Estimate. So, 47, 8. Ini jadi berapa kalau one significant figure? One kan? Benar nggak?
Iya.
Square root 2000. Make sense?
Yeah.
Over 100. Benar nggak? Okay, everything to one significant figure and you do the calculation right now by using the powerful tools called calculator. So, kasih gimana caranya? Ingat gak caranya? Oh, guys, guys, sorry, sorry. Ini salah. You pakai calculator mah gak usah di rounding aja. Biar aja gitu. Oh, gini guys. Nah, yang 47A gak boleh calculator dulu. Yang B baru calculator. Ya. Jadi, William. Zero point nine dekat berapa tadi one ya, get it guys? So kalau estimate no calculator ya, no calculator, sorry, one cube 25,025 bisa dijadiin apa nih? That's it, biar jadi 50, right? Nice, just bisa 100 tuh jadi 100 aja, get it? So 1 times 50 over 100, what is the answer? 50 over 100. 50 over 100 kalau disimplify berapa? 1 out of 2. Or 0.5, it's the same. Now B, you use the help of calculator. Jawabannya deket gak ya? Kan sama nih soalnya, bener gak? The question is totally same, right? Wait. It is. The question is totally the same, so we have to check whether the answer are reasonable or not. Is reasonable or not. Ingat caranya kalau you bikin fraction? Bikin rumahnya dulu. Oke, okay, ayo yang punya kalkulator keluarin.
Nih.
Ah, itu nggak bisa. Terus pakai ini. Pencet ini ya. This one. Right, yang ada kotak, over kotak. And then put the number 0. Oh, so much. 0.98452. Close bracket. Power 3. Nah. Power di mana? Yang ada x power of square here. Ada kotak x kotak nih. Ya, bawahnya arrow nih, x kotak. Tulis 3, 3, write down. And then you have to put the arrow a bit on the right. You ke kanan lagi biar dia ada turun ke bawah kursornya. Get it, guys? Yang enggak kelihatan maju aja, maju lihat, ayo. Semuanya berdiri maju, yang punya kalkulator yang enggak bisa maju. Oke. Okay. Pulang ya. Pertama ngapain? Kasih rumahnya dulu, fraction-nya dulu. Dah. Terus taruh bracket, ada bracket ya ikutin aja. We have the bracket here. 0.98452, 0.98452. Close the bracket, kasih power yang di sini ya. Kalau yang kiri kan x square. Kalau itu langsung square. Kalau enggak ini enggak boleh, harus 3 ya. Power 3. Terus ini kalau lanjut times nggak boleh ya, salah. You have to put the right arrow. Turunin dulu kursornya. Square root 2525. And then you mau ke bawah gimana? Ke bawah fraction-nya. Pencet aja bawah. Down. See? Nih, down ya. Arrow yang warna biru tuh. Tuh down ya. Oke, okay, 102.016. Answer-nya benar nggak? 0.4700. Sama nggak? Kalau beda berarti ada yang salah di kalkulatornya. 0.4700. Oke. Okay. 0.4700 ya guys. Tulis aja deh semuanya di kalkulatornya biar enak. Jadi kita rounding lagi. 4131114. Oke. Okay. Okay, kalau dia mau mintanya two significant figures, it means 0.47 only. Get it, guys? Ya, caranya gampang ya. Okay, that's all for our explanation, and I hope your exam will be good.